to BBC News, or should I say Swifty News, after all of the reports of Taylor's new mystery man, still anonymous but found in her concert, watch this video for more evidence.
She's upset, she's been up about something that she said, but she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room, it's a typical Tuesday night. Listen to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like I do. But she wears short skirts, I wear t-shirts.
What song's next, guys?
Maybe, if you'd be a good one.
Okay. I'm so glad I quit teaching class 8 with those brats to travel the world with you, Taylor.
Nothing more to see here. Now move along. Your name's on here.